3 PM TV, I did have another Andre tune, Killer Whale. Yeah, say nothing, cuz. Got another Andre tune ready to do. I think that's the last one, and then tomorrow I'm going to be doing a lot more, so stay tuned, yeah? Fucking PPM TV. Like I said at the end of the last one, if you missed it, Free Palestine, it takes 2 seconds to write that on your page. Please show some love. I keep forgetting to say it in videos. Like, I support the poverty, and that's me, innit? If you've got a problem with that, then... Nah, you ain't gonna have a problem with that, what the fuck. Yeah, but yeah, man, Free Palestine all day. We got Andre, Nickatina, Killa Whale, let's go. Look how many fucking lighters I've got here, yeah, and one of them works, bruv. Takes the piss, fam. I've got gas up there as well. Got these two that just need gassing up, and this one's fucking filling off. Pisses me off, man. You know them ones when you got like 4 lighters and you always pick up the wrong one. I like the beat, it makes sense to the song still. Yeah, man, hit that subscribe button, people, show some love. Done, man.
This shit is up.
First covered, I thought it was going to be fast but chilled, and then he just went from chilled fast to fucking savage mode. Bruv, you know what, before I want to go back and listen to the song, so let me just, I know I'm going to end up adding it to this playlist. Killa Whale, see if he comes up first. Come on, my guy, I got for, oh, Lord Judah. But you mad, fam, your song ain't better than my man's. You fucking crazy, Andre. Type his name. Oh, Gallet. Saved, you get me, added, let's go, back up, nobody.
Feel my Jim Jones, nigga, it's the J to the I to the N to the J-O-N-E-S, nigga, in the flesh, chewy boy, doobie with the Buddha sass, I'm like the Lion King, cause everything I see is mine, ain't Tommy Tuckers, man, I'm stopping fuckers like a sign, so read my mind, the situation's critical, enough that chewy man, shit can get like critical, you think,
gentlemen, all my days, but bar after bar, bruv, are you mad?
The situation's critical. Enough that chewy man shit can get like critical.
You think you know that chewy man shit will get like critical? Oh, nah, too much.
The situation's critical. Enough that chewy man shit can get like critical. You think you know me? Well, test your luck and try me out. And watch me treat you like a cow in a slaughterhouse. That cutty chrome, that microphone, that new Jim Jones, that in the zone. That
his wordplay is too much. Fucking too much. Too much.
Slaughterhouse, that cutty chrome, that microphone, that new Jim Jones, that in the zone, that watch that volume watch your dome. I'm putting very, very niggas in a state of shock. And I'm a killer wheel, but nigga, check my pin block. So bust.
People wanna talk about hip hop. People wanna talk about fucking hip hop. This is hip hop. Rex is hip hop. You know what I mean? Like, from New York, you might not know, but this is hip hop. Andre Nickatina. Andre 3000 is hip hop. Like, you know what I'm saying? That's real hip hop. I'm not saying people like Logic, like the White Logic and fucking them man Mercury's and them man, they're not, they are lyrical geniuses, but it's a different form of hip hop. Nothing about that, the beat's not hip hop, nothing's hip hop, like, really, it's just a lyrical skill. And this is where I wanna tell people, like, this is real hip hop wordplay and real hip hop lyricism, like hip hop beat, hip hop flow, hip hop lyrics. You know what I'm saying? This is real hip hop. You got rap and then you got hip hop. and this is fucking hip hop, and I fucking love hip hop. Yeah.
Three niggas in a state of shock, and I'm a killer with a nigga, check my pin lock. So bust that, crush that, crush that, crack, crack. This sound the nigga's accent, I'm hardness like that Wolverine, deadly like that octagon, feel more to the fucking heart, crooked like the Pentagon, wrecker. Niggas get jumped like checkers. So what the use in fucking thought if I can't fuck with Pepper? So check my rappers if I.
Oh my days, leave it out, mate, you're too good, bro, you're gonna be ending careers if you keep going, mate, sheesh.
Jump like checkers, no. So what the use in fucking thought if I can't fuck with Pepper, no. So check my rep of the Bible, check it, hitman killer tactics, niggas get buried face down in silver plastic, motherfucker, niggas get split like a wishbone, digger dope, bigger cope, nigga Mr. Jim Jones, the fat rat dominator, microphone terminator, quick to break the neck of an E-40 imitator, nigga don't front, you know I got you open with more Raider in me than they ever had in Oakland, to all you motherfuckers that just can't tell, I'm a Pisces. But I'd rather be a killer with a plot. To all you motherfuckers.
He's too much. I'm fucking sweating my ass off after this video. Boy, I can't wait till tomorrow, mate. I know I've got a few more Andres to come. Wee-hee. Jeez.
I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale.
I'm gonna give myself a heart attack in a minute, boy. Sheesh. I'm not built for this, bruv. I tried make a rap and I fucking passed out, mate, near enough. I've got three of them on YouTube. Check them out. Fucking hell, mate. I'm not built for this shit, boy. Whew. Doing reactions is harder than you think when there's people like that fucking coming in your brain cells. I'm telling you now, cuz.
I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. And I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. Nigga, check my eye, turn away, you're doing things. Not out for peace, great dog is up to ruin things. The most hated motherfucker in the Frisco Park. And Tommy Tucker's that talk. Fool, I watch like a horse will strike a post like a deer. When you see me, bitch, and like a hound on a fox. Oh, I'm on your scent, you fucking dump. Some sugar and some chocolate-tied skunk. These niggas step up and get hung like a duck. Cause I'm the dirty worm hunter, the caterpillar killer. Attitude just like a ruthless Cuban coke dealer in Miami. Nothing but the money and the power. A deadly mix at 6 foot 6. I'm sorta like a tower or a tanker. A motherfucking Iraq tanker. Nigga raise up and get dropped like an anchor. A guardian angel longest string gonna rip right on the spot. Cause all you are voluntary, unpaid rent a cost, and I'm a factor. Better yet, a motherfucking force. Now I gotta shoot you like a broke leg horse in pain.
Guys, he's fucking militant, bruv. He's the best. He's too much, bruv. The best.
Break me off, beneficial. Motherfuckers praise Nino Brown and Felix Mitchell. Big bread. You motherfucking smart for the fed. These niggas try to whisper, but I heard what you said. I'm like, woof. I know food, but you don't have a clue. Nigga, fuck me. No, nigga, fuck you. Fuck them motherfuckers, I don't duck them motherfuckers. I say fuck them motherfuckers, I don't trust them motherfuckers. So without a doubt, I turn it out, I ain't got no time to clown. My first four words are to the point, nigga lay it down. So rock me up because I'm dope and triple beating the scale. 311 is my birth, but nigga, I'm a killer whale. Got you. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, but I'd rather be a killer whale. To all you motherfuckers that just can't tell. I'm a Pisces, motherfucker.
Nah, that's gonna be on my head all night now, bruv. Boy, that was a fucking tune. Oi, whew. Hip hop is gonna definitely be the death of me, real hip hop. Bruv, I'm not used to it no more, mate. You know, you have to swim past like billions of garbage songs, so when you finally get to a hip hop song 7 months later, you're not built like it, bro. Back in the day, it was an everyday thing, like, yeah, bruv, I'm going from. Like Warren G, Snoop Dogg, fucking all these man, all real underground hip hop, D Block, fucking Dead Prez, fucking Immortal Technique, all these man I was growing up on, fam, yeah, and like Ghetto Boys, all them man, bruv. And now you have to swim past bare bullshit just to get tunes like this. You know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong, there's still some people that keep it real. My man keeps it real, you know what I'm saying? G Palico, he keeps it real on this gangster rap thing, like old school with the beats and that, and with the proper hip hop. That's the shit I like, you know what I'm saying? I think Onyx is still about doing a few things as well, which is good. You get me? It's still good, man, but it's hard. You have to keep swimming, bruv. It's bullshit, fam. Like, trust me, hip hop invented rap music, and then rap music become a genre, you know what I mean? It become like a whole genre. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you think about it. And, like, you lot are from America. In the UK, we got loads of different rap. We got grime, we got UK rap, we got UK hip hop, we've got fucking garage, jungle, it's all drum and bass has even got rapping in. Like, all different forms of rapping, bruv, you know what I mean? And America's the same, they've got all this trap and all, you know what I'm saying? And all that fucking whatever Logic and that does. I don't care, I'm not dissing the music because I like it, I love everything, but that's not real hip hop. That's, like, I call it Mason hip hop. But I'm not in a bad way, even. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, it's just the Mason hip-hop to let the fame think, yeah, this is sick, but nah, man, all that Dax and fucking Logic and that. Nah, I'm not... I don't know, bruv. This is better. You get me? Real hip-hop. PPM TV. Sorry I'm chatting bare shit, but real recognise real, and I chat the real. Yeah, but anyways, hit that subscribe button. You know what time it is. I'm gone. Free Palestine all day. Salute.